can we see the doctor right now? I was like, we don't have the space or the capability for that right now, but maybe. So then Wendy and I started talking, and her husband is a doctor, and he was there that night. So we were all in a sort of a conversation and said, I mean, could we do this? Maybe there's something to this.